sure to kill the Sivir and Viktor, and then my team deals with these guys. Because it was not my fault we drafted like this.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
What? Did he tie it already?
I don't.
I forgot to take Heinen's Scion. I apologize.
Minions have spawned.
Boars lean in.
How many battles have I won?
Olaf matchup. Oj, oj, oj.
What am I?
He's respecting Scion level 1. Interesting. Guess he doesn't want to kill me for free. Fuck. Oh, I got his flash.
Where is the thrill of carnage?
Shut down.
Your skull.
Yeah. An ally has been slain.
That's kind of the ghost thing.
It
If Master Yi comes top lane to burn my flash and to kill me, and then Olaf gets to keep his ghost, well, it is what it is. Not much to do about it. At least I had a good wave state, so I won't lose much. I'm just really far behind in levels now, unfortunately. I ulti here. I need to make sure Olaf doesn't block it. There we go. Got to stop recall and got the proxy. 2-in-1. Not walk out that way. That is risky.
Always marching.
Do I stay till Krug spawn or? Because I don't know when they spawn, that's the problem. So I'm just gonna peace out now. Oh, they were just spawning, fuck. So Kane, when am I getting some help over here? I'm kinda, I still kinda need help. Believe it or not. The Olaf lane is not very easy to deal with alone. But he's gonna let me proxy again? Really? Did he recall then or what's happening here?
You can't hide behind lackeys.
Bowson.
My damn Krugs.
Blood is the wine of victory.
I can help out.
Slain.
Let's go Zed! At least I have one decent player here in my team. Good shit. Me and the Zed carry that. Not bad.
What have I paid?
And now all of his lurking around in mid lane, you know, wasting his time completely. So he's not here to defend his tower. Look at him. So three platings and he loses minions. Beautiful. And the Krugs should be here. Any second. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Now I die. It's time for me to die here. I give a bounty. But it's fine. Maybe I could have done that without dying actually. Would have probably been better. I didn't think he had ulti again. Because he used it in the fight, didn't he? I have to ult here, I can't give him platings. Bad Master Yi. That's fine, he can't carry. The only way a Fed Master Yi carries is if he would be like funneling with like a Taric or something. Oh, shoot. Nah, yeah, I'm sure he'll be fine. Can I not get jumped on by Olaf here? Nice.
I do not bleed.
Nice. Olaf is missing from the tower. There he is. Oh god. Oh, thank god it died. Cannon's not dead. It's not an angle, is it, guys? This cannon, not an angle. I just recall. Nah, he pushed it. I'm good. It's mine, baby. The only problem this does is it messes up with my back timer. Now I'm very useless on the map.
Your cries disgust me.
But he doesn't have ulti, so I should be free to do whatever I want. Even push this next wave. I'm lucky. Ah, no. Ah, lame. I should have just died for cannon then. Yeah, no. I mean, it's almost as if they have one, two, three plays the steel caps. Damn. Who would have seen that one coming? With this piss draft. And this guy wants me to go tank versus Olaf and Master Yi. Yeah, nice. If I went tank, I would be 0-10 right now. Absolute griefer, man. Incredible. Should be a reportable offense. God. Give Syndra the kills damage, it's legit carrying.
Soaked in blood.
Nice. What was that damage? I'm very strong this game, by the way. 11 cells per minute.
Well.
When actually 10.4 CS per minute, but yeah. Olaf is TPing. I'll TP top lane.
Only cowards fear death.
You can match TP, so you TP the same time as the enemy top laner. But you can match it in both ways. You can match it in going where he's going and team fight with him. But you can also match it by going on the opposite side of the map. It's called the cross map play, I think. Okay, Sonya's hard to kill him.
Drink their rib and their bones. Give them a ground tremble. You are one.
Ah. Dude, it's not our fault. You're calling us OTP, but you said you were gonna pick AP. You said you wanted solo AP. He legit... Okay, I would be fine to go AP, but he said he wanted solo AP. That's the problem. And it's like, shit, no shit, the game is gonna be hard when you're so fucking stupid, Kane. So stupid. And then he calls us OTP dogs. Yeah, right. Like, we were the ones who fucked up the draft here. Like, it's our bad. Steal the Baron and you're redeemed. Steal the Baron and no more flame. Olaf is mid lane. I'm gonna split here. He's coming up now. Maybe I'll go and force a 4v5 play. Kill the E, let's go. Shut down. Good shit. Syndra set me up there with the stun.
Forget the faces of the slain.
It is winnable.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Noxus suffers no cowards.
I have the damage to one-shot him.
An enemy is unstoppable. Shut down.
Blood is the wine.
An enemy has been slain.
I showed myself. My bad. My bad on this one. Do we do anything about this dragon here? I have TP. Yes or no, yes or no, are we going for it or not?
How many battles have I won? Die and be silent.
Let him start it. I'll push up bot lane.
Please play one more after this.
I don't know about that one, friend. I'll go for inhibitor.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Inhibitor makes it worth it.
Oh
don't get it done. No damage.
Enemy killing spree.
Ah! No. Oh my god. Okay. I'll be level 16 now. Can I 1v1 the Olaf, perhaps? I think I might be able to. No joke. No joke. I think I might have a chance.
Where do I feel?
Shut down.
Thank you, Sad.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Your drums will drown out their screams.
I will think. Yep, yep, yep. Someone here. Was there not someone here? Yeah. Come on, Syndra. He's useless now. Oh, never mind, he's doomed. Nice try, Sed.
Inhibitor has been destroyed.
I have TP, by the way. just give them the soul? Does that see me, you think?
Forget the faces of the slain.
You're gonna win the game, man. Where did she go? Hello. All this Kane knows how to do is fucking click that surrender vote. Focus up instead, we can win. I mean, now they have Ocean, so it makes things a lot harder. I can't even back to inhibitors because I just don't deal damage to them. It takes me like 20 seconds to kill an inhibitor. And this set is like 1v9ing every time I spectate him. Go farm bot Tristana, become useful. I think I should go bot lane and farm. I'm feeling pretty useless with that multi. Are they on Baron or what's going on here? They are now. Should we try and stop them? Or are we giving?
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
Should I go in backdoor here? No, let's just fucking flip it, teamfight. All or nothing. I almost got her.
Has
GG VP. I tried my hardest, but it's just not enough. I thought I did pretty well this game though. Yeah, decent damage.